The OHS-MS program, it's a one-year master's program to investigate what grad school courses are like in the oral health field, you know, whether that be through research or taking classes with dental students.
I was interested in Dr. Nisha De Silva's lab and the work she does on oral cancer cells, and the OHS-MS program caught my eye because we are free to pursue our own research, like our own interests.
My goal was to really test myself to see if dentistry was right for me, and also to see if I could handle graduate school work. And the OHS Masters does that. You know, it really allows you to explore graduate level coursework in the oral health sciences.
The OHS-MS program prepared me to apply for and also cope with the rigorous curriculum of the PhD program. Another thing the MS program made me aware of are the resources available to a grad student. So like mental health resources, financial aid resources. And I feel like that's one of the reasons why my transition to a PhD student was a little bit smoother. Dr. Nisha De Silva was my mentor during the MS program, and she's my current PhD mentor as well. She gives me creative control to write my own grant applications, to write a review paper, which I'm writing right now. Also, all the while, she makes sure that I am not making any mistakes, and she lets me pursue my research interests as long as it's well-informed.
I did research with Dr. Peng Li, and I did close research with one of his postdocs, Dr. Karen Utima Coakland, and it was just an amazing experience. I was very new to research, but they took me under their wing and helped me out immensely, you know, grow as a student, researcher, and person. Right now, I'm thankful and fortunate enough to be a part of my class of 2027 here at the University of Michigan School of Dentistry. I think the OHS-MS program really does an amazing job of really preparing their students for the rigors of coursework, but also shows you the endless possibilities that we have at the University of Michigan, you know, with research.